All right, this is where you wanted to meet me, Yuri.
Wow, that's certainly a sight to be remembered. You walking around without the family flanking you.
Look, you texted me to come here to simply talk, and that's all I wanted to do. And I know that you're annoyed with everything.
Oh, annoyed is putting it very bloody nicely, Eamon. I'll finally say this to your face, too. Who the hell are you actually loyal to?
Jesus. Look, man, of all people, I thought you'd be the most happy that I'm no longer siding with William. I mean, you've been fighting the guy for God knows how long now. But now that I am finally stepping away, you're down my throat now. If anything, I should be asking you which side you are on.
No, it's not the fact that you left the family. For real this time. But it's the fact that you've gone back to Ryan. William isn't even the only damn problem. Ryan is just as bad, Eamon. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Christ, first it's Parker and now it's Ryan. Whose fault, Yuri? You know, I tried to understand you, man. Hell, that's why I helped put together the Haunter with you, because of what you've been telling me about William and Ryan.
Oh, don't give me that shit. But since you want to bring that up, then tell me, the fuck did we do with the Hunterodge then? Hmm? What major thing did we do together? Oh yeah, our one and only, mind you, a very short run with the AWE tag titles? Sure, that's one positive thing. But what about the fact that our only showcase as a group was you walking out on me? While I fought Alex King. Or what about when you fought him? I was the only one who got Vandy out of that shark cage and let them decide which side they wanted to be on during that war. Oh, don't get me started on our one promo together that ended up being the laughing stock for everyone else in that locker room. But speaking of that locker room, let me tell you what they had to say about the Hunterage. No one saw you as the leader at first glance. And despite the laughable fact that Vandy thought that they were the freaking leader of the group just because they picked up some shitty trinkets from crappy small-time shows that can barely fill out a gym school. But so many people thought that I was the leader of the group, which made so much sense to me, because the fact that I was the only one pushing for the group to get booked, but none of you fuckers could be bothered to agree. The Hunterage taught me anything, Naaman, is that you simply a follower, and that I was meant to be on my own, far from you.
Come on, this is just the emotion talking. You don't mean that.
Oh, I meant every word. I spent a lot of time thinking this over, and I've come to the conclusion that I'm simply better off without you, Jamie, and Vandy. As far as I'm aware, the Hunterage is dead to me. Just like how you and Vandy walked away from me in SWW, it's time I'm walking away from you.
Fine. If this is how you want this to end, our friendship that I treasure so much, over some stupid petty family bullshit, then fine. Are we done here now?
Well, there's one more thing. Parker gave me a call a bit ago. Gave me a spot at a little event he's putting together. So I thought I can kill two birds with one stone. And that's to take you out while destroying everything that I built. Now we are done here.
Is that how you want to end this? Fine. I'll make sure to put an end on this.